There are some people who get to go to work, and there are some people who get to go to fun. And I am a teacher with the Clark County School District. I teach, thank you. I teach, so you know I have no money. Thank you, appreciate that. That's awesome. But I do love what I do, and it's my ninth year with the district, and I love my kids, and I have a blast with them, teaching them music and choir. And then once a week, I get to come and work with these kids as well. And I hope you could see tonight how much fun we have together. It is really special, and we have a blast. And if that is something that you would like to be a part of, gentlemen, we are having open rehearsals tomorrow. We're going back to work tomorrow. The 18th and the 25th, we rehearse at Christ Church Episcopal. It's Sahara in Maryland. If this looks even enticing to you, we would love to have you join us. Have you had fun tonight? Thank you. This has been a pleasure. Thank you so much for joining us on your Saturday evening. We're going to leave you with The Impossible Dream. This was the theme of our set in Denver. 25 years it took us to get there. It was an impossible dream. When we did, it was a dream come true. So thank you so much for coming, and have a beautiful night. Ugh.